This is Castel Engineering at Mouscoun in Belgium. They were one of the first Mil-tek customers in Belgium. The container used to fill quickly with plastic sacks. Then they installed the Mil-tek model 205. Now they only need one container compared with seven. With less container costs, less labour costs, and improved logistical flow, it's hardly surprising that after 5 years of continuous use, Castel is still well satisfied with the Mil-tek machine. They make about 5 bales a week.